In the spring of 2014, my life kind of took a turn for the worse. I went through a nasty divorce and I had a newborn baby. And so at that point, I was a stay-at-home mom. And now becoming a single parent overnight, you know, I wanted more for my daughter. I had a healthcare experience coming out of high school. I was a certified nursing assistant. And so I've always been in love with the healthcare or the health field. I love taking care of people. And so it sparked me that I didn't want to go back to being a CNA. I wanted more for myself. I definitely wanted for my daughter. And so I was looking at CNM and I was looking at Pima. And I liked the hands-on aspect that Pima offered. And so I was contacting with them. And I called them up one day and they said they had an MA class opening in like 9 days. So, you know, same thing, I got my paperwork in and I absolutely was phenomenally excited, could not wait to get started and set high goals for myself and started in 9 days. And it was the best decision that I have made that year for myself and my family. So I just graduated in March from my medical assisting program. And I enjoy it. I do not have a job in medical assisting at the moment. I actually just had an interview yesterday, so I could be starting as early as next week. However, I'm not stopping here. I love this field, but I want more. So I am already signed up and entered into the radiology program, and I start August 31st. So I want to do my associate's and I want to get my bachelor's. And all through Pima, I couldn't imagine doing it anywhere else.